I have a bolo for you guys. If you ever happen to see old, scary-looking Halloween masks like this when you're outsourcing, grab them. Especially if they have this name on the inside. The name is Ben Cooper. They're all vintage masks from like the 70s and 80s, and they go for some good money. I just sold this one this weekend here for $27 plus shipping. I paid 33 cents for it. So there's some good margins to be made on them.